He's not going to get caught with that one.
It's like he read his opponent's mind.
Excellent counter. What ring presence. This is a classic matchup, King. I'm so glad the WWE fans are getting the chance to see it.
Yeah, I'm happy that I get to see it too, JR. I just wish they'd pick up the pace a little.
Oh, no. This is classic old-school wrestling at its finest. You, of all people, should be able to appreciate that, King.
Wait a minute, JR. You're not trying to say that I'm old, are you?
Of course not, King. Although there was that rumor going around about your social security number was one. I tell you, King, sometimes I get exhausted just watching these superstars compete.
I know what you mean, JR. I don't think most people appreciate what incredible athletes these WWE superstars really are.
You've got to have some excellent conditioning to be able to do what they do.
Well, that's the name of the game, JR. You gotta keep moving. No dog ever peed on a moving car.
Oh, that's a lovely image, King. I'd ask you where you come up with this stuff.
This match has gone to an abrupt end for that superstar.
What a counter!
Sounds like this crowd's got something on their minds, King.
Who cares about them, JR? Look what's going on in the ring. This match has the potential to be an instant classic, but I think these fans are too stupid to realize it.
How can you say that, King? How can you insult the intelligence of these WWE fans?
Well, I heard that we gave them an IQ test, and the results came back negative.
Folks, I've got to apologize to King here tonight. He must have gotten up on the wrong side of somebody else's bed this morning.
Superstars sure aren't going easy on each other here tonight.
What do you expect, King? This isn't ballet, you know.
Oh, really, JR? Guys, tell me more about your in-ring experience.
Well, I got a pinfall victory over Triple H to my credit. How about you?
I can't believe he countered that one. I think these triples.
He just got tossed out rather unceremoniously, in my opinion. These superstars are going to put each other through wrestling hell tonight.
They've already got a pretty good start on that, JR.
They have indeed, King.
I don't think there's an ounce of
fear in love and war, JR. And I love it when this guy goes to war.
Whoever said that cheaters never prosper certainly never saw this man in action. Boy, when you look at these superstars, it really drives home the fact that Raw is...
Oh, boy! Someone's gonna be singing soprano after this one.
I think the medical staff had better get the ice packs ready right now.
These fans can't stand it when he does this, JR, but I think it's great.
He's sure not gonna win over any fans for that move, but I don't think that bothers him too much, quite frankly.
I'm not sure I agree with what the crowd is chanting, JR, but I guess it's their right.
You're dead.
There's the reversal. Wow. He wasn't too gentle about throwing him out. Look at this, JR. Can you imagine SmackDown putting on a match half as good as this?
No disrespect intended. No, I can't, King. I truly believe Raw's the dominant brand in sports entertainment.
You hit the nail right on the head there, JR. Dominant brand. Not the slightly better brand or the sort of superior brand.
Absolutely not.
He took a ride over the top rope, down to the floor, and out of this match. Oh, man. That's going to change the tone of this match, JR.
Yeah, and not for a better team. I wish the refs would actually pay attention to what's going on. He's all fired up now, and I hate to be on the receiving end.
I don't think his opponent's got a hope of hurting him now.
Look at this! Look at this! You talk about a house of fire, you're seeing it right here!
Yeah? Well, somebody better put out that fire, or this one's not going to end well. Listen to the crowd, JR. I think they've got something to say to these superstars.
I don't think this superstar's going to be having any kids in the immediate future, JR.
I wouldn't think so, King. Not without a medical miracle.
think you'd be watching these superstars compete against each other here tonight, JR?
I had a feeling their paths are going to cross sooner or later, and I'm glad I'm here to see.
Me too. It almost makes it worth having to sit next to you and listen to those corny expressions of yours. What the heck is a government mule anyway?
It's what you get beat by. We're in the middle of a slobber knocker. And if you don't have the guts to stick,
look at him feeding off the energy from this capacity crowd. He's unstoppable.
You can't ever count on these fans, JR. They're fickle, and they'll abandon you in a heartbeat.
And it's been reversed.
There's absolutely no question in my mind that Ric Flair is one of the true legends of this business. I just think it's a shame that many of his accomplishments are based on cheating, deception, and underhanded tactics.
Haven't you ever heard the expression, the ends justify the means, JR? Ric Flair's held the world championship more times than any other superstar ever. You're telling me that that's not worth a little dirty dealing?
It's more like a little dirty dealing, King. There's a reason Flair's called the dirtiest player in the game.
Oh, come on, JR. That's just an expression. The only people who take that seriously,
he might as well start walking back to the locker room. He's out of this match.
He saw that one coming.
My God, a choke slam all the way from hell.
Competitor on SmackDown, and he's distinguished himself as a singles competitor as well.
Hold on a second, JR. Every time I've heard you mention Nitro in the past, you've complained about it. You can't have it both ways.
I've complained about Nitro's attitude, that's true. But that's no reflection on his athletic ability, which is considerable in my view.
To these fans, JR.
You can fool some of the people all of the time, and all the people some of the time, but there's no fooling the WWE fans at all.
Would you look at that? A blatantly illegal maneuver. That should be a disqualification.
You might be right, JR, but I don't hear the ring bell. This match is still going.
A reverse move can't capitalize on.
This match on paper, I wasn't too sure about it, but it's turned out a lot better than I thought it would.
I'm not at all surprised, King. I knew this was going to be a terrific matchup.
Oh, come on, that's it. He's out of the ring, and that means he's out of the match, too.
What a reversal. There he goes. He's out of the match.
You're not going to get him with that one.
Oh, no. What's he doing?
You know damn well what he's
can
doing, King.
Dig it?
It's the Christopher Crossface.
I'll never understand what the big deal is about Batista. He's just...
That's it. The match is over for that particular superstar.
Watch out! He reversed it!
I think you've got a selective memory there, Kingfish.
No!
I seem to remember Triple H and Ric Flair turning on Orton and knocking some of the cockiness out of him when they did it.
Well, if that's true, it's just a matter of jealousy. And I think that's pretty sad, coming from two men who have more than 25 world title reigns between them.
The Game and Flair are no strangers to championship gold, but Orton won it younger than either one of them. Don't think he didn't let it go straight through his head either.
You always see the worst in people, JR. Why shouldn't Orton be proud of being the youngest world champion in WWE history?
What a phenomenon is the animal Batista. You talk about a force of nature, you're looking at him right there.
Well, you can't ever accuse the WWE fans of being shy about saying what's on their minds.
You sure can't, JR, and I don't think we'd have it any other way. Respect the commitment and the dedication of these superstars to their careers.
No question about it, King. Every superstar on the roster.
Up up and over and out. Eliminated.
A textbook reversal there.
You talk about adding insult to injury. Tossed out of the ring and the match.
And there's the elimination.
He reversed it. Well, you know what they say, JR. Pride goes before a fall. And from the looks of things, John Cena's got a heck of a fall ahead.
There aren't many superstars as diversely talented as John Cena. He's as good in the ring as he is on the microphone, and that's saying something.
I won't argue with you about Cena's mic skills. He sure can't talk a good game. But when it comes right down to it, I don't think he can back it up. He countered that one perfectly. Believe we actually get paid to do this job, JR?
It's like a dream come true, King. Except we'll have to sit here and listen to you drool over the beat.
Come on, JR. You know I'm helpless when it comes to puppies.
Oh, I know, King. And that's why I'm bringing the different ice water out here with me next time.
Is that? Yes, that's an elimination. Oh, boy. These fans have got something on their minds, JR.
Well, they paid for their tickets, King, and they've got a right to say whatever they want.
Hey, you're stepping on my territory, JR. Just stick to the play-by-play. Man, talk about ugly. Trevor Murdoch looks like he ran the 100-yard dash in a 90-yard gym.
Well, that rascal's not much to look at, that's for sure. But there's nothing uglier about this man than his personality. I've never seen such a sour voice. That went nowhere.
His opponent telegraphed that one. I think I know who's going to win this one, JR.
Oh, really? Enlighten
us. Wait a second. Why are you so eager to hear my prediction?
Because I want to know who's going to win. And 9 times out of 10, it's not the superstar you pick. This capacity crowd is making their opinions known tonight.
They sure are, JR, and I love to hear it.
He countered that and made it look easy. We all know what's coming next. Did you see that? Ring the damn bell. You can't let somebody get away with that.
I don't think the ref saw it, JR. And if the ref doesn't see it, it's not illegal.
He's a slippery devil.
So, JR, are you enjoying the match so far?
Yes, I am. I think these superstars are putting on one hell of an exhibition here tonight.
What's your favorite part of it so far?
I don't think it's happened yet. My favorite part of the match would be when you quit yapping and let me enjoy it.
Now, JR, keep your words soft and sweet because you may have to eat them later.
I think this crowd has decided to exercise the right of free speech.
God bless the First Amendment, JR. Oh, he's big all right, JR. He can't even go to the beach anymore because Greenpeace keeps trying to tow him back into the ocean.
You better hope that the Big Show doesn't hear you saying that, King.
Over the top rope and down to the floor. That's an elimination.
He's been removed from the ring and from contention in this match. Will you stop? How can he possibly not like Chris Benoit, King? How can you not have respect?
I'm supposed to kiss his feet for finally winning the title after failing time and time again?
That's despicable. You should be ashamed of yourself, King. Benoit has put his body, his entire life on the line, time and time again, to entertain these fans and to prove that he's the very best this business has to offer.
Oh, please, JR. I know you like to root for the underdog, but that's ridiculous. Chris Benoit is completely overrated, and that's exactly what we're going to see here tonight.
I think this crowd's giving these superstars a piece of their minds, King.
Are you sure they can afford it, JR? After some of the things we've seen in this ring, JR, I think we'd better remind the folks at home not to try this stuff themselves.
That's for damn sure, King. The WWE superstars are trained professionals.
And even they don't walk away from every match in the best shape.
They sure don't. We've seen more than one superstar taken out here on a stretcher.
JR, nobody wants to hear you complain about that kind of thing while you've got someone as exciting as Psychosis in a match.
Psychosis is one superstar. You don't want to take it.
I don't believe it. He's been eliminated. I've been looking forward to this match all night, JR. I can't believe it's finally underway.
This has been a hotly anticipated...
Oh, come on! What are you thinking?
That's what happens when your heart is bigger than your muscle.
I think it's pretty obvious which way this one's gonna go, JR.
Oh, sure!
Now the fans start to cheer for him. Now that he's in the driver's seat...
Come on, King. He's had the crowd behind him all night. And now it's paying off.
Lance Kane has impressed me from the first day he showed up on Raw and won the tag team title.
That's quite an accomplishment, to be sure. And I don't think that there's any question that his early success went straight to his head. I'm not his biggest fan, King, but I've got to give Lance Kane his credit. He's a big tough kid, tough competitor, and someone you can't afford to take lightly. He's taken every advantage in this matchup, and it looks like he plans on taking a few more.
If he's not the dirtiest player in the game, JR, he's a shoe-in for second place. So, how do you think this one's going to turn out, JR?
Honestly, King, I have absolutely no idea. Anything can happen here in the WWE.
But you've got to have a guess, right?
I might, but I'd rather keep it to myself.
Well, there's one less superstar in this match now. I think I know who's going to win this match, but I don't want to say. I'm afraid I'll jinx it.
Come on, King. Don't tell me you're superstitious.
Of course not, JR. I'm not superstitious, because I know that's unlucky.
Oh, my. This is not what those ring ropes were meant to be used for.
Well, all's fair in love and war, JR. But after this, I don't think there's going to be a lot of loving in this superstar's future. Head first into the table. This could be the beginning of the end, JR.
Those repeated slams of the head into the table will have a profound effect on this match. My God! It's like he's trying to crack his opponent's head wide open.
Well, that's one way to win a match. Messy, but effective. This has gone beyond just being a match, JR. I think these superstars genuinely hate each other.
There's no love lost between these competitors, that's for sure. If looks could kill, somebody would be pushing up daisies right now.
And you better admit, that makes for a much more interesting match, JR.
It sure does. But I just hope these superstars can settle their differences in the ring and leave it at that.
He's got a big opportunity here, JR.
And he capitalized on it in a big way with that moonsault.
Looks like his hopes of winning this one have been shattered, JR. Well, from the looks of things,
he doesn't look too happy about it, but an elimination is an elimination.
To say it using only one syllable words, I'd do it, JR.
No matter how many times I see it, I never get over the size of the Big Show. 7 feet tall, 500 pounds. That's a whole lot. That's one fewer superstar in this match. Boy, I think this is Coach's is more pro-conflict.
Well, with a name like that, what did you expect, JR?
To tell you the truth, King, I never know what to expect from Psychosis. As far as I can tell, he's completely unpredictable.
Just how much punishment the human body can withstand here tonight.
I think you're right, King. These superstars.
I don't think the fans appreciated that one very much. I don't think he cares much what the fans think.
That much is obvious, King. What a lowdown, despicable move that was.
Well, if you had the kind of skill and potential that Mercury has, I bet you'd be a little stuck on yourself, too.
Boy, what I wouldn't give to be Joey Mercury. Oh, my God! He's been eliminated from the match!
If one of these superstars starts to build momentum, it could be the beginning of the end of this match.
That's right, JR. You don't see a lot of matches won with one or two big moves.
You sure don't. You've got to lay the groundwork first.
Oh, for the love of... Open your eyes, Fred. I can't believe he got away with that. Well, you might not like it, JR, but he's going to do whatever it takes to win this one. I'd ask you who you want to win this matchup, JR, but it's been pretty obvious since the start of the show who you're pulling for.
I'm trying to remain as objective as I can, King. Quite frankly, I'd rather see a good competitive matchup than see a particular superstar win or lose this thing.
Oh, come on. Everyone knows you play favorites. You're always trying to kiss up to the fans by talking up whoever they're cheering for.
I've never been a kiss up in my life, King, which is more than I can say for some people. I follow like I see it, and I'm flattered that the WWE fans agree with me as often as they do.
I don't know how much more of this I can stand to listen to, JR.
Here it comes. The backflip. Yurangi slam.
That's a heck of a signature move, JR. I don't think we've ever seen anyone get up from that one.
Time to play the game.
I've got to say, JR, I'm really impressed by what we've seen here tonight.
How could you not be, King? These are some of the finest acts in all of sports entertainment.
JR, I'm just saying that this has been a great match so far.
It has indeed, King, and I think it's only going to get better from here on out.
I don't think these superstars have any intention of taking it easy on each other tonight.
That's not what they signed up for, King, and quite frankly, I think these fans would be disappointed if they didn't go all out.
That's easy for the fans to say. They've never set foot inside that ring.
No, but they spend their hard-earned dollars to watch what goes on inside. And without them, we'd all be out of a job. So, King, any predictions about the outcome of this match?
Oh, no. Every time I make a guess as to who's going to win, I never hear the end of it from you.
Maybe that wouldn't happen if you got one right. What an incredible performance by these phenomenal superstars.
Did you expect anything less, JR? I mean, look who's in the ring right now.
No, I didn't, King. I had high expectations, and I'm happy to say that this match...